Hey guys, welcome back to my Vesta, and today we are going to be drawing the marshmallow. I just said that weirdly, marshmallow. I think it's called marshmallow. I don't know its name, but I'm just going to call it marshmallow, which looks like this. And I'm going to be showing you guys how to draw it. So let's get started. But before we do, you will need an A4 blank piece of paper and these three colour sharpies, a black to draw with for the outline, or if you have like marker pens that would be good, but not gel pens because they always make it curl up, if that makes sense, and they're not very nice colour. Whereas I always think the sharpies are quite soft, like they make it look really soft, and then a light sort of pink and then a red. So let's get started. So basically guys, what you're going to do is you're going to just draw basically like a little line. It's going off like there, just like a long way sort of M basically. And then what you're going to do is you're just going to just from here just draw a little like a curve, and then you can draw like some eyes. Like that, and then colour in. There we go. And then you can basically just just go around. That's really bad, guys. And then you're just going to draw like that and that. Probably isn't going to look that good. And then you're going to get your lead, and this is what you're going to do. So then what you're going to do is you are going, so now you will not need your black or your red. All you'll need is this, and this is what you're going to do with it. So that is how you draw the mushroom from Super Mario. And I hope you enjoyed this video today, guys. And it says, any other characters you would like me to draw in one of my previous, well not previous, but one of my future videos, then please leave me down in the comments below. And please subscribe, like and comment if you like my channel and like my videos. That's all for now, guys. I hope you have a wonderful rest of the week, rest of the day. Sorry for no videos recently, I'm so sorry about that. Literally, I've not done a video in ages. So, bye for now, guys.